Adam, but it seems to me, unless I'm mistaken, that I've met you somewhere before.
I too, sir. It seems to me that I've met you somewhere before.
Was it by any chance at Manchester that I caught a glimpse of you, madam?
That is very possible. I am originally from the city of Manchester. But I don't have a good memory, sir. I can't say whether it was there that I caught a glimpse of you or not.
Good God, how curious! I too am originally from the city of Manchester, madam.
That is curious.
Isn't it curious? Only I, madam. I left the city of Manchester about 5 weeks ago.
That is curious. How very bizarre. I too, sir, I left the city of Manchester about 5 weeks ago. Good Lord! How curious and bizarre! I had seat number 6, next to the window, across from you, my dear sir.
Oh, how curious it is. And what a coincidence. We were then seated facing each other, my dear lady. It was there that we must have seen each other.
How curious it is. It is indeed possible, but I don't recall it, sir.
In my bedroom, there is a bed, and it is covered with a green eiderdown. This room with the bed and the green eiderdown is at the end of the corridor between the WC and the bookcase, dear lady.
What a coincidence! Oh, good Lord, what a coincidence! My bedroom, too, has a bed! And it is covered with a green eiderdown. And it is at the end of the corridor, between the WC, dear sir, and the bookcase.
How bizarre, curious, strange! Then, madam, we live in the same room, and we sleep in the same bed! It is perhaps there that we met.
How curious it is! How very bizarre! It is indeed possible that we have met there, and perhaps even last night. But I don't recall it, sir.
We have seen each other before, and you are my own wife. Elizabeth, I have found you again.
Donald! It's you!
Elizabeth and Donald are now much too happy to be able to hear me. I can therefore let you in on a secret. He believes in vain that she is Elizabeth. She believes in vain that he is Donald. They are sadly deceived. But who is the real Donald? Who is the real Elizabeth? Who has any interest in prolonging this confusion? I don't know. Let's not try to know. Let's leave things as they are. My real name is Sherlock Holmes.
We've had nothing to eat all day, and we've been waiting 4 whole hours for you. Why have you come so late?
Each other.
Oh, we
We just kissed each other a little while ago.
They'll kiss each other tomorrow. There's plenty of time.